Okay, I cannot let him get a boat pile. I suppose. Yo, they're coming from somewhere. There's gotta be like a pod or something. Or they just keep showing up. Where are they coming from?
They're coming out, those things on the wall.
Here it is.
This will hurt.
Still one of them.
What the fuck? What are you?
One thing in here left. I don't know where it's at.
All right, that's everything.
Oh, he's...
Damn it!
All right, we still need to find in the bigger shadow. Could really use some ammo. There we go. Let me start switching to the other guns. Alright, so the exclamation mark is heading this way. I'm headed this way. Oh, in the digger shadow. I think I know what that one is.
Oh, I think we all do the exclamation, bro.
Oh, I mean, I think I know what it means.
What do you think it means? Oh, God!
I'm putting the other.
You're very kind.
Watch out. Come. What do you think of me?
I think like an actual digger. Like an actual, like...
Are you ready?
An actual machine. I thought it was. Ooh, a slag. You guys are getting last, man.
I got
a sniper rifle over here. There we go. Find mine. To escort the rock chunk to the mineral
smasher and deliver the iridium to your supervisor. If you are caught stealing precious minerals from the dig site, you will be shot.
I got an interesting shield over here. It's gold.
Alright, hold on. Make sure that I didn't switch the mission. Nope, I switched the mission. I'm gonna go off track. I really need a strong
shot. Hey, yo, hit that barrel over there. Let's get close.
Oh, it's one of those things.
Ooh.
Don't kill it!
Oh, my bad. He was low on the tail beast ball, bro. I had some.
Thanks. I needed that.
Alright, in the digger's shadow. We're in the area, so.
What are we looking for?
I don't know. The exclamation mark went away, so.
Yeah, that was a different mission altogether.
Oh, okay. Access the top floor.
What the fuck is on there?
Alright, so they're alive around him. Got a lot of bogeys here.
I can kill them. Just don't kill them all. I can kill one thing.
I need one to kill. There's
and now you will fall.
Are
I got it. I'm far. Where are you? Okay. You're being revived. Woo. This is the anthem. Oh shit, I ain't gotta work tomorrow. So Ryan, you can't get up here with me? Hop on the division, shit. Yeah. If you can't hop up here, we can eventually hop on the division. Who? No.
Mine treasure.
Did we miss the first time, the lift the first time?
Alright, how do we get
talking about the game?
I'll get there.
This is the anthem.
Total world, I need everything anthem. Two girls at the time. She gonna do it all for me when the bands come. Got it all on the anthem. I'm starting to run low on ammo for this guy. Finally, a new location. Where they at, buddy?
Shotgun, but that's not fun.
Ah. That's one way to clear out an area. Alright, search around, sweep the area, fam. I forgot guns are last an extended amount of time now because I upgraded them. Take advantage of them. Is this what goes here now?
Girl, I got it all, yeah, I'm young rich.
Quiet!
Oh my god. Where y'all at? Alright,
we have a road, so. And we try, I use it two times. Cables, man.
Hold it right there!
I gotta pull this thing over here.
turn it.
Let's see now. Does anybody have a key?
Well, you need a key to open it?
I'm guessing so. It's got a lock pad on it.
Shoot the lock pad.
I'm about to go smash these things over here to give you a little bit of ammo.
Alright, so... I got a gun for doing that. Did y'all?
I didn't get anything yet. Nothing.
Well, okay, I got a new pistol that does highly effective against.
Let me go see if I got any. Well, I didn't get anything.
Okay, so he said he thinks it lagged out. I'm starting to think the same thing. So we can't like open that because it lagged out.
Well, what's the radio so guy?
Chill. I'll pick your fucking A.
Appreciate
fuck.
It.
Let's see.
Cause my I gotta complete this
fine
goal.
As hell.
I gotta go.
What's the next mission y'all got?
I'm telling trouble is the one I see. I'm just actually glad to finally get past this level. We've been legit stuck on this level for a year.
What?
Every time we travel to the Caustic Cavern, we never really get far.
Oh. I'm about to say, like, nigga, we've been doing this shit for a year, really?
I mean, over time.
I was about
yeah.
to delete the game and everything, like.
If I'm that bad.
Shit, I'm like, is that all my work? Like,
stay put!
Yo! Oh, yeah.
I was about to say there's another one. That was just his burning torch. I gotta get that gold, though. When it's not even gold. There's one more enemy. There you are. I forgot the shotgun doesn't send the area damage.
It dropped a badass gun in front of me.
Okay. Got a couple grenades. Alright, let's go turn this on.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh.
Quit and reload back in before we leave here. Come back and get it. Alright.
A couple enemies to our.
Come on, I'm about to quit and reload back in.
Couple enemies.
Silence!
Silly adult barking.
Well, I can't call it silly. Just build a fucking everything.
Boy, that incendiary is hell. Until you run
the
next level.
Or we could probably load out and load back into it. Why are you just here? I screenshotted that shit, so I can show you. Like, you are just legit. Oh.
I see it. Are we exiting out to go back in or something?
Nope.
I finally got into Game of Thrones. Yeah. Episode before I finish the first season. It is quite a bit. I found this little website called iwatchgameofthrones.com. And it got all 6 seasons, thankfully. But so far, obviously Jon Snow is that dude. Tyrion Lannister. I'm actually fond of him, the end.
Yeah. I like Jon Snow. Jon Snow's my dude.
And obviously Joffrey is like the worst thing ever created, so. So those are my feelings, yeah.
What about Cersei?
Cersei. Who's Cersei again? Oh yeah, but Daenerys, oh my goodness, bro. She is a beauty. She was so bad, I had to look up who her actor was. Like, who is this? Like, Amelia Clark. Okay.
Favorite character on the entire show, Tyrion Lannister.
Tyrion, I got you.
Second, Jon Snow.
Yeah, Snow is that dude, right? I'm gonna lie.
Wait till you get to the 6th season. They give you one of those shits that make you mad. Cause they did something in the book that they did in the show, and I was legit. I was like, if they do it in the show and it doesn't work out, I'm done watching Game of Thrones. And it didn't work out. And then my sister texted me like, well, I'm not gonna say because it's a spoiler. And I was like, oh shit.
I'm gonna probably buy the books next, cause like I'll use the first season as like basically an introduction to should I buy the books or not, because they had them on sale, all the books for like $34.
Nigga, so. You 2 episodes away for the first one. We know what you're gonna do. We're finishing the first season. Let's be real.
Yeah, you're right. Once I'm done with that first season, I'm like, I don't know if I can really just read. I gotta just keep going.
They followed the book pretty well. The 5th season, the 6th, when hit like. I really can't say nothing because it's all spoilers.
Mm-hmm.
So I can't say shit.
I keep forgetting I don't have to aim it. That's my problem. So I can't see a lot of stuff. Don't tell me you gotta redo this.
No, I'm just running past everything. Fuck them.
Say no more. Say no more.
They ain't worth my blood, sweat, and tears.
Stuff matters now. I sort of feel bad that Robert died the way that he did, man. I thought he would die like a more epic death.
Who the fuck is Robert?
The king?
The former king?
First oh. Robert Baratheon.
I sort of have hope. Yeah, I hope he would die like a more noble death. Because basically being a king seemed to be nothing but one evil.
Oh.
he ain't the one.
Right?
I figure that he probably will at some point.
Okay.
Usually the people that you like, those are the ones they never feel on.
Who let George R.R. Martin write 2016?
Because I've heard Game of Thrones is basically the standard when it comes to the third season. But you know.
That nigga still ain't finished his next book, though.
What the fuck? That nigga probably pressured right here. Nigga sending him hate mail every day like, Martin, is it done?
If I had his address, I would... How do you get his address?
I don't know if Martin would just give you his address. It's the same easy.
I mean, you talking about hate mail, nigga, shit. I'm trying to figure out.
Oh. They might be sending that to his email, though. Oh, snap. Look at that.
on the ground.
I'm trying to help out.
Okay.
Oh, shit, that's because we have the wrong mission. We already turned it in, so we just have to figure out where the fuck.
I guess Keon's up there.
Them sound like fighting words.
You already let him haunt him, bro. Solid or tired, I can tell.
You've met all the Starks now, right? Bronn, Sansa, the girl.
Mm-hmm.
Arya. That's probably. Alright, probably my second favorite.
Yeah, she's definitely a warrior. What'd you say?
Okay, gotta get rid of this badass pawn. Too late, they get rid of my ass.
How the fuck did we get up there?
Ooh! I pulled the lever to bring down the elevator, but I might not make it.
Wait, yo.
Yeah, it's about to be a bad day.
If I can figure out where the hell you are.
I'm where we were last time when we got to the elevator. You remember how to get there?
No, fuck no. Wayne, live! Because I'm supposed to figure out where.
Yes, I got a second win just in time.
Bro, I saw that your skull was blinking and everything.
Ooh, I was just about to pass up. And then that instantly.
Boy, care.
That elevator should be here now.
It is.
Ooh, I forgot to come back.
Next! Yo, you trying to duel after this, bro?
Bro, did you see my life literally come within inches of itself?
I brought that shit back up.
Stop.
Yeah, you already collected stuff from me and break this home. I'm just running through, I ain't got time to deal with all these people.
What's the value?
I couldn't care about the sniper rifle or whatever, but I just need that ammo in hand.
I can't get none of them. If I could at least get them, I could sell them.
I think I'm maxed out on everything. I can carry, I gotta increase my carry. That's the next.
Calm down.
Yeah, you're right. Just like that. All right, let's get out of here.
Badass.
Wait, why ain't kill it? You got it. Now stand still.
I'm ready to spend these iridium points, man. I love them. Maxing out the capacity of these machine guns. This is the anthem. Told the world I need everything and one. Two girls, that's a tandem. She gon' do it all for me.
It is hard to find keys.
Got it all, yeah, I'm young, rich, and handsome. Hey, this shit is not random. Everybody ain't gotta understand, son.
Alright, where do I... Iridium.
Get Marcus's 6-9 back from Kai.
Chosen one. Ah.
There you are. David knows he's had the same idea. Dang, really kind of expensive. Increase the odds.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to watch season 5. Of Game of Thrones. You haven't ran into Ramsay Snow yet, have you?
I have not.
You haven't either? Damn.
That was actually a steal that I should have taken.
Oh,
well, I can carry 7 grenades, so it's not all bad.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
A man want to eat his baby. In what context?
I want to eat your babies. Chill, bro.
Son,
your daughter
might be able to do something about that.
Wait, what? You've been saying the most questionable shit today, bro.
We're all gonna die.
Moxie. No, Moxie, I actually don't have time for you.
I kinda hope Moxie's playable.
I actually need to find a vendor. I need to sell some stuff.
I need to hit this bank up here.
Hey, Roland. Handsome Jack here. Remember me? My men kicked your bandit asses out of New Haven and killed your little pal Lilith. Ring any bells? Anyway, I hear you and the rest of your little buddies have relocated to Sanctuary.
Dang, 265?
Just wanted to congratulate you. You've successfully delayed your death by a few months. I'm going to be real busy mining iridium to charge that vault key I stole from your buddy Tannis, so you guys are going to be low on my priority list for a while. So, ciao.
Dang, Salvador Tire. I can hear it.
Hey, that's all the room I got?
Is this it? Yes, finally.
Whoa, what's happening? Don't panic. We gotta get a lot of sand. Don't panic. Gotta get a load up.
Why ain't you bought something yet? Anybody ask? You found that. This pleasure doing business with you. Maybe that helps you kill stuff. Don't you come back.
They did say that nigga ate a car or something.
How much would I have to buy this for? 4,000?
4,000?
That should be tempting, don't it?
You know what, man? I'm a risk. I need to sell some stuff first, though.
You better go sell the iridium, extend this bank, vault.
I already did that, but I'm kind of mad I didn't take up because I could increase my slot by 3 for just 8 iridium, but too busy buying another suit.
That's what I did. Too many weapons, not enough places to put them.
Basically.
Let's sell that.
Oh, backpack there.
Backpack, backpack. Sell that. That makes it pretty pop. Things that loaded up with things that we want to.
Who told you about this place?
I might have to walk the door right after this.
Do you like that?
I'm not sure.
Don't even think about bringing that one back. You better stay gone.
Bitch, come outside that fucking house and I'll put a couple bullets in your head and let's see who's taking off. Oh, fuck, man. Lay me down soon. The fuck is CCS? Is it CCS at school district? No, no, no. So far separated right now, trying to get all shit together for the next mission. It looks really boring. There are four random people pop up in there.
Guns! I got them, you need them.
Damn, what have I just
bought? Later, Vault Hunter! Now make some holes.
Let's see. Now let me put everything where I need to be.
Remember, we're all
in this place.
Yeah, another stuff.
This is actually a place that's a pretty badass
it's a fine
pistol.
Day.
I'm gonna sell everything else.
Oh. How do I?
Yeah. Oh, this thing does corrosive damage. That's why it's so badass. Alright, what's the next mission?
Are we okay, bro? Are you really about to sing We Are the Champions, my friend?
You never had them days.
Oh, yeah. Well, I legit got all that just from you saying we.
I got some new skins. Let me check out these new skins.
No jobs for you. Buzz off.
How is that new? These guns are good.
Check back later to see my new.
Y'all just let me know when y'all ready. I'm about to sell some more stuff.
Edition clean shaven. Nope. Yeah, what the?
I already know what team I'm doing. Getting some Waffle House, it seems like. Cause I heard the All-Star.
I don't like Waffle House that much, but they got some
bomb. You don't like Waffle House? Shit.
Not really.
That's not shit. I can tell noodles is growing on you over the weeks.
Noodles pussy, nigga.
What happened to your head?
The fuck you mean what happened to my head?
Like, where's the back of it?
Wait, all about me? What the fuck?
Nigga got empty thoughts, bro.
I just changed my head.
Whenever you ask him a hard question, all you do is...
It's a her. Why ain't you trying to do it, bro?
You know, what's up, man? What's up?
I've been waiting to pop off on it. I forgot how you do it.
I think you just gotta punch
him.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I am victorious.
Jesus. I nearly had him too. I nearly had you. I didn't have a strong gun though. One more time.
Nah, you good. I won. I'm the best.
I don't want to risk it, dude.
I'm the best. Think
so. All right. I think so.
After that was gone, I'm kicking down.
All right, next mission, boys.
Where are we headed to? Trying to find a color dot. She looks good with her.
Yeah, since Keon finally got rid of the Vault Hunter outfit, I can too.
We were only doing that a little more unified when we ran into places anyway. Salvador bald. Oh, he got the beard. I see why.
The stress of these missions.
Yep. Maya gets younger looking. So, are we gonna run another mission up here, or are we gonna hop on Destiny? Not Destiny, so Division, so Ryan can run with us.
Oh, yeah. Damn, my bad, Ryan. I was so into this. Yeah, let's go ahead and hop onto the Division.
Whoever just found this, I'm getting off, so bye.